COCOM model KVM604 installation and demonstration. First, you have to pass the cable. You can use an RJ45 UTP cable for this type of installation. You have to pass it from the camera, external camera, to the monitor. After, you start by installing the monitor. You take off the bracket from the monitor, put it on the wall, drill the holes, and tighten the screws to the wall on the bracket. After tightened on screws, you take the monitor and cut the cable of the monitor. You cut the cable coming from the camera. You trim all cables long enough for connection, and you have to connect the following, and you have to connect like in the diagram, B of camera to the first connection from left, backside of monitor, Y of camera to the second, R of camera to the third, W of camera to the fourth. As you can see on the back side, you have to connect the wires as in the diagram in the previous seconds. You open the screws of the monitor and you have to connect like in the diagram, B of camera to the first connection from left, backside of monitor, Y of camera to the second, R of camera to the third, W of camera to the fourth. After you pass the power cable to the nearest socket outlet or power point and put the monitor in place on the bracket. Make sure the monitor is straight in line with the bracket and connected to the bracket. After, bring the handset, hang it to the monitor, and connect the small connector underneath in the small socket below the monitor. And the installation of the monitor is ready. Installation of the camera. First, you bring the camera, you take off the bracket, check the positioning of the camera, drill the holes. After, put the screws on the bracket and tighten them in the holes already made to the wall. After, you cut the cable of the camera coming from the monitor and you trim the cables long enough to connect to the camera. You are going to use 4 wires for this installation. Trim the cables as appropriate and separate them one to another, one by one. After, you bring the camera and you have to connect like in the diagram, B of camera to the first connection from left, backside of monitor, Y of camera to the second, R of camera to the third, W of camera to the fourth. After tightening those screws, you can see the B, the Y, the R, and the W of the camera. After put the cable in place, put the camera on the bracket, get the screws provided from the box, and start by tightening them one by one. After tightening all the screws, you have small covers, you put them on the screws and the installation of the system is ready. Demonstration COCOM model KVM604. The visitor comes, rings the bell, the attendant answers with the handset. You can open the door by the right bottom button. You can check who is outside with the middle right button. And you have the contrast, the brightness at the bottom part of the monitor.